on my hip will not be so random. No, I just need to get these off. I'm so glad today's over. Baby, I really am sorry I woke you up. You need to go back to sleep. You only have a few more hours before your shift starts. Well, it's late for me, early for you. I know. I know my boss is being a hard ass. We had to pull extra hours. So I'm self-employed. The statement still stands. Boss me is a hard-ass hag. No, I don't want to talk about it, babe. I just want to enjoy these few hours we have together and just hold on to you and cuddle, okay? Yes, I'm sniffing you. I would inhale you all night if I could. That's not weird. No. Your scent makes me calm. Not so calm other times. And, oh, it's always a little bit different. Whether you're fresh out of a shower or you got that mechanic grease smell out of the garage or going on date night. But there's always something intertwined, something that's always there, no matter what, no matter the occasion. Never really been able to put my finger on it. That part that brings me peace, it's home. Yeah, sappy as hell, I know. Smell like home feels. Does that make sense at all? That's why it's never mattered where we were, or whatever shit we were going through, or you're home. And then I'm home when I'm with you. That's the only thing that's getting me through these next few months. Sucks so bad that I only get to see you a couple of hours every day. And we're lucky to be awake at the same time twice a week. No, baby, you really should go back to bed. I'll just take a nap here with you. You need your sleep just as much as anyone else. Who's the one being sappy now? You don't sleep good till I'm here. That is sappy. Uh-huh. I like it. Mm. her. I've always loved you.